There have been chaotic scenes in Brazil's capital, with supporters of the former president storming government buildings, spurred on by false claims of a rigged election. Its current leader, inaugurated last week, was quick to condemn those involved. There have so far been 300 arrests.
Brazil's democratic precinct and the roar of angry demonstrators. Hundreds breaching security barriers, overwhelming the country's Congress. Presidential offices and Supreme Court. They marched en masse up the ramps, smashed their way in, screaming and chanting as chaos reigned. They made their way to the floor of Congress, irreverent scenes as they climbed on furniture using benches as slides. Floor after floor, building after building, trashed as the protesters roamed, riot squads powerless to stop them. This image shows the sheer number of people on the roof and surrounding the buildings, lighting spot fires as the mayhem unfolded, police firing tear gas on the ground and from the air. From vandalism to violence. An officer on horseback beaten with sticks. The mob, a sea of green and yellow, wearing Brazilian football tops.
Brazil! Woo!
A national emblem hijacked as a symbol of the country's former far-right leader, Jair Bolsonaro, who hasn't conceded defeat to President Luiz Lula da Silva since his loss in October. His supporters today venting their anger over what they believe is a stolen election. These scenes, reminiscent of the invasion of the US Capitol building on January the 6th, 2 years ago, by supporters of former President Donald Trump. A close ally of Bolsonaro, whose nickname is the Trump of the Tropics, hundreds arrested, Brazil's new president vowing to punish the offenders. Vicky Jardim, Nine News.